Hi friends, welcome back.
Welcome back.
To Wee Boutique Video Peak of the Week. I screwed that up last week.
Yeah, she did.
I said Me Boutique, but in my defense, I've been saying Me Boutique today for 3 years. So, you know, old habits die hard. Anyhow, so, ta-da! Do you like what I'm wearing? Do you? Because I have a couple of them, if you ladies want one of these too. One of the reasons I was excited about this find is that sometimes, different panties, no panty lines, but sometimes we want to wear something a little bit sexy and revealing, but we don't always have the shape for it. Well, this dress, it has all this ruching up the front. I'll come closer and I'll bring you the green one. Yeah, thank you, darling.
Yeah.
Okay, so, babe, I wonder if you grab that spotlight off of the workbench, just so we can make sure the colors are coming across nice and bright. So you can see the ruching that's done here. I have it on the green. See that?
Here.
So the cool thing is...
Get the interrogation light.
Yeah. Let's keep it right here. Okay. So the cool thing is that they do it in the back, right here, right above the cupcakes. Can you see that? So that if you... For panties with no lines. So if you know, I just think it brings it in and brings the eye right here. You can show a little bit of back, can be just a little bit sexy. It still covers your bra strap. I think that's really hard to find. So I like it. Like I said, different panties, okay? And once again, we are doing this video before we've priced everything. So I'm going to give you the roundabout prices, and then if you like it, just like...
We have an excuse. We've been very busy getting the store ready for the grand opening next Tuesday.
It's so true. I want to say that this dress is going to be $49. So, worst case scenario, it'll be $39.
Mm-hmm. Best case
scenario for you. What should I do next? I'm going to need a bottle.
You know what? This is what you should do right there.
Oh, the dress.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Put that one. Do the dress and then do the top.
Okay, so actually, Kurt, I didn't get to see myself in the mirror. When we found this, I just put it on, and Kurt was like, oh my god, I love it. So let's see if he was right. Go ahead, baby. Talk to them about this while I throw this on.
Well, it also comes into a top. This is a, comes in two sizes, small, medium, and medium, large. Mm-hmm. Sean, you'll be trying, I believe, on the small, medium in the dress.
Nope, this dress is the medium, large.
The medium, large. I stand corrected.
But that's okay, because, I mean... just depends on how it hangs on you, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, let's...
yeah, watch your...
Okay.
Dick Van Dyke.
So this is like a really nice, comfy throw-on. So it's hot out, and you just want to throw on a dress and go, and you don't want to have to worry about what to put it with, or if you're having a good day where you're not bloated. This is one of those dresses where it just looks so cool. Doesn't it? I love it. I really think it's a great... Babe, good job. I think it's so cool.
I love it. It
reminds me of, like, the rompers, but the exaggerated hip thing that the rompers do is not as exaggerated on this, so it just hangs perfect.
Yep.
I love the print.
Can you try this?
Yeah. I'm going to come up close and let you see the print. Here's my little spotlight to make sure you see it nice and bright. Make sure you can see all the wrinkles, too. And it's got this cute little design on the sleeve, like a little keyhole here. That's cute.
Come back here so I can belt you.
Yeah, belt me, baby. Sure. You can belt me any day. Well, why don't I just take over the whole... You want to do it?
Yeah, you do it. Go ahead.
Okay.
Okay. What are you going to say that?
So, I usually like to go lower on my hips, although some girls do like to come up. So, for something that's got this much fabric, I'll typically pull the extra fabric back.
Are those pockets?
No, they're not. This is that little hip thing that I was telling you about that the other thing does.
Yeah. Cool.
So you tuck the extra fabric up, pull that down. Yeah. Oh, no boob hanging out. But yeah, so that's really cool. Personally, I'll probably sell it more belted, but for me, I just like it hanging. To me,
yeah.
I just think that is so chic. It's just, it elongates. It doesn't cut you in half. It's just, like, perfect. Okay, now I'm going to put on one of
of my cool little Rising International dresses. These are 100% cotton, made in Nepal. Was it hard watching me struggle?
Yeah.
I could tell. Yeah, I know that feeling when you're watching somebody else struggle with something, you're like, just let me do it. No, I did get it. I just felt like... Can you hold this up so it doesn't fall?
Yeah. Like a little dressing room, too.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, this dress can also be a dressing room. Okay. Okay, go ahead.
Yeah,
all right, cool. Oh, cute. I love it.
Yeah, these are cool.
That's adorbs. So, with the A-line, you know, well, it's got the little umpire waist, but it also has, that has an A-line. The umpire waist comes with an A-line. I like that because it's not showing everything that's going on. These straps are adjustable. So I will be able to make that fit me better or whoever else is putting it on. But look how cute all those details are. You're not doing that good spotlight, man.
Okay, look at the details. Different fabrics. I'll bring this up. Look at that cute little detail down there. I love it. Isn't it fun?
Yeah.
Oh, was I fun. Just... I was lifting up the dress to show the detail. He's like... Oh. Because... Yeah. Remember, we're in the store now, and there's, like, windows out there.
Reruns of Leave It to Beaver. Go ahead.
I love it.
So,
really cute. Yeah. Well, is that one... You can't wear that as a dress. I'm going to need pants for that stuff. I'm going to have to throw on the shirt. Which ones?
You know, the white ones with the lace.
Oh, well, you know I love those. Yeah, why not?
Got it.
This will go with everything, I think, almost. Okay, here's a... Now, these dresses are about $49. Some are $59. So,
I'm gonna let you do this.
Keep that in mind. Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Gotta do that Moroccan.
We will.
As soon as the stores...
Let me go to Morocco.
You know, all the pressure's off because the grand opening is out of the way. We're done with all the painting and installing lights. Then we're going to do a Moroccan video. Oh, wow. That is cute. What size was that one that I just had on in that dress?
This is a one of those extra large.
Okay. These dresses run really small. The dress that I just had on a minute ago is an extra large. So although it can stretch to accommodate different body types, it's still running small. So we'll talk if you want it. We'll talk about it, your dimensions, and I'll see what I think. So for instance, this dress, what is the size on this?
Small.
Okay, this is a small, and it's cutting under the arm a little bit, and it's pushing down on the girls. Which is cute, but for me, I would definitely go with a medium, but that's a gorgeous dress.
I like the
dress.
Straps in the back.
Yeah.
A little different. Three.
Yeah.
More.
That is cute. I love what the shape is doing. It's really flattering. I love the dark color here on the hip. It doesn't accentuate anything I don't want it to.
Come on up and let you see. There's like a little string on the nipple. Okay.
Hey.
Okay. Isn't that cute? Oh, sorry, I kicked this down. Look at the cute braided strap. I love that.
Awesome.
What do you do with all the negative?
Just like throwing them around. Sorry, babe. So Kurt handed me these cute, flowy, one-of-a-kind Moroccan shorts. They're one size. They're $59.
They're gonna get
smart. Okay, cuteness. What do you think of that? It's pretty cute. I love it. The shape is great. I'm always looking for shapes that bring the eye in one direction or another and camouflage and accentuate and all that jazz.
What? Oh, yeah, the spotlight. I'm coming. I got it.
Okay, check that out. So look at the detail. It's like little cat skills. Isn't that fun? Little flowers.
I love it. Really comfortable.
That's a large.
This is a large. This feels a little bit big for me. I would probably go down to the medium. But it's good. It's nice. It comes down in the little funky points here, and it does cover the cupcakes. And I think this is a great one.
Well, you have
so this will probably be 39. Let's see what else. Yeah. These shorts are falling off me. These shorts are really more like a large, to tell you the truth, because they're falling off my hips. Okay, here's the tank top. It's probably going to be 29, is my guess. Oh, cute. I feel so cute in this. This is so cute, right?
I love it, yeah.
Looks good. Love that. I want one of these.
I'm getting one of these. Look how fun, babe.
You're fired. Her is no longer the spotlight, man. I can be my own spotlight.
Isn't that cool? Love that detail work. I love the strap. Isn't that fun?
It's really cute. This is, it feels a little bit generous. This is probably an L or XL.
It is an M.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, this is a medium, so this one's running generous. I could easily fit into a small, but the medium's comfortable too.
Excellent.
Next. Okay, let's see what this one looks like. Oh, bam. What? Maybe the yoga pant with the embroidery on it or something.
Sure.
It looks like it just gets changed.
Alrighty, I'll
get it. So this one, I thought this had a really nice shape too. Oh, I love how it goes over on the hip like that. Bam. But I love this one because it had the nice thick strap. So my girls that only can wear the bras that have the thick straps, I was thinking of you when I got this. I'm probably not going to wear the brown one because it's gray.
No, come on,
for this?
That's what you said.
I said black.
Oh, you did.
Why would I wear brown with that?
We're going to need a TV time out here.
I want to vote. With this color.
No. That wasn't what I said. I asked you, what did you want to wear? And you said the embroidery, and those are the only ones that came to
my
mind.
Oh, he forgot there was charcoal. Okay. We're going to let him off the hook this one time. Okay. Anyhow, this tank top is probably going to be 29. We're going to see. Kurt's looking for a pair of pants right now for me to put on. Yay. Thanks, darling. Okay, these are the medium. Okay, keep them busy, darling. Talk about something, because the pants are coming off.
Meanwhile, back at the ranch. All right, well, let me just take this and show you the store a little bit.
Hey, no, I don't do that. I want to send them a separate video that's just a tour.
Oh, well, my bad.
Yeah.
I'll just put it back. All right, I tried to do it. Wish I could tap dance for you.
You can.
But I can't. Okay.
All right.
It's already done.
Okay. So I'm rushing these up. The pants I'm wearing right now are a medium, but I can fit into the small too. So look how cute that is together. What? That's adorable together. Oh my gosh. See, you put things with the right pant and it looks so good. I'm going to kind of put this camera down. Sorry if you girls get dizzy. It's on a tripod. I just want to show you the embroidery. Can you see that? Isn't that cool? Okay, close your eyes for a second. Don't get dizzy. Oh, wait. He has the spotlight. He's not fired. Isn't that pretty? Okay, I'm going to come back up. Don't get dizzy. All right, we're cool. We're back. All right. So the whole point of putting on these pants was to be able to put on that sweatshirt. So let's do it. So it's got these cute little ties. So I'm gonna untie it right now. It's got the little tassels at the bottom. I like wearing it open myself. See the pocket in the front with the little lace detail? They have the same or similar lace detail on the hood. This is a small. All right, let's see what this comes. covers. Okay. Oh God, this sweatshirt is so comfortable. All right, so it's not long enough to cover the goodies. That doesn't mean you can't wear it with yoga pants. It just means that you'd have to layer a longer tank top underneath or put it on with jeans, something that doesn't really hug, if you know what I mean, the marshmallows and the goodies. Oh, by the way, that's the new name for thighs because they're soft and fluffy. They're marshmallows. So we've got cupcakes, marshmallows, and goodies. But isn't it cute? I love the fit. It's just cozy and it's just easy. You can run errands and cute. All right, what's next? Oh, let's show that black lace top. You're gonna love this. I'm pretty sure this hoodie is gonna be $39. This top is so pretty. Sorry, they can handle it. They're watching a show or they're watching me put on clothes, they can handle it. Okay, this is, what is this, a small? You know? It feels small, so I'm thinking this is a small. This is definitely a small. And I recommend wearing this with a little camisole underneath. It can be whatever color camisole you want it to be. So you can stick with black or nude, but you could also do a color. So I opened a few buttons because it was really weird all buttoned up since it doesn't fit me quite right. I would need a medium or a large because my chicken nuggets are, you can see them. But anyways, I'm going to come over and let you see the detail on this. It's really a fabulous top. It is so lightweight. I think you can wear it even just open, like a little jacket. So this is something to think about. Maybe I should put a tank top on so they can see how cute it really looks. What do you think? Get over it?
Just do it. Yes, get over it. I love this
one. Anyways, isn't it cute? You can be sexy. You can just do it with a black bra, but if you do, just make sure that you're wearing the right bra. You're looking at your back right now.
I know. You're getting undressed. I'm trying to
hide me. Okay, this is really cute poncho top. It almost doesn't matter what size you put on because it's just a big, flowy, awesome, oh, so comfy. The fabric feels so good. I'd probably end up pulling it off my shoulder if I did take the bra strap down. Isn't this cool?
Yeah, I love that.
Love it. This is so, oh, good call, but so they don't see it. Yeah, there you go. Now this is really pretty, and I actually like it with this color pant. Something that's really cool to do is, hold on, I am going to slip this on really quick. I should have done this in the last top for you, but I'm going to do it here because I want to show you what this does. Watch this. So, you know, I try to get all these tops that you can do different things with so that they make sense for all different occasions, even or especially traveling, you know. So now this is probably how I would wear it because then I'd have my little goodies covered. But then I can flip it over my head, pull it down so that the hole falls low in the back, and voila, now I have a jacket. And girls, you can't tell by looking at it, but this fabric is heavenly. It's so soft. So I have it in two different colors. I have it in the coral and the gray. And then I also have it in this, the turquoise with kind of a sienna and a brown and mustard. It's so yummy. I love it. That's cool. Now that one's a small, so that probably will be just a little bit shorter. But isn't that neat? Yeah, let's do that. All right, look at these cute little tops. These are so cute. I love embroidery. Embroidery is so fun and cute, and I love lace. Look at this back. That's really cute, but not in front of the camera. So silly. But I love that back, so it allows you to wear a little bandeau and show off some skin if you want to, but you don't have to. It gives you the option. I got 3 in white and 3 in black. I believe that these are going to be 29, maybe 35. Let's see. I gotta look at my invoices. Now this is a, what size is this here? Why aren't the sizes more obvious on these things? Huh, okay, this is a medium. Good for you girls to know what I'm trying on. Okay. So, all right, so this is a small medium. This I would consider to be more of a small. So this is definitely gonna be for my petite girls, my younger girls and my petite girls. That's who this is for, because it does come up high here and it does not come too low. Yeah, this is definitely for a shorter torso than mine, but it's cute, you know. At least it gives you the idea of how it's gonna look on you. It's gonna look way better on you. Okay, and then there's the white one, so you know how that fits. You know what I did not show them? I didn't show them the shorter version of this. But maybe I'll do that with the white pants.
Which pants?
The white pants with the lace in the front that you were originally going to get.
Okay.
Okay, watch this. This is so cute. I wasn't expecting this to be as fabulous as it is. Now, this little tie comes together, just ties a little bit right here in the front, brings it in so you can create whatever shape you need. I like it to bunch up a little bit there in the front. I think it makes it look more interesting. Let's see. Give you some light on the subject. See that pretty fabric? Oh, good. That's going to be really cute. So I just thought that this was going to be a really great piece to just wear as a dress, or especially a bathing suit cover-up, because a lot of bathing suit cover-ups, I don't know if you've noticed, but they don't cover up. So it's kind of like, which is good. I mean, a lot of girls want that. They still want to show off what's underneath, but some of us don't. Some of us really actually want to cover up in a bathing suit. So this is a really nice piece for that, but you can also wear it by itself as a dress and put on heels and sparkly jewelry and go out to dinner or go see friends. It's really, really comfortable. Let's see, I'm gonna pull this slip down to make it. You know, if you're gonna wear it as a dress, you're gonna have one of our slips on underneath. So it's comfortable. Isn't that cool? It's just so gauzy and yummy and fun. Oh, and the back has a cute detail too. It comes in with the elastic receptacles. Look at this detail. Can you see that? That little elastic that brings it in. Really cute. All right, so that also comes in the green up here. Just want you to see that. This is probably going to be somewhere around 45 is my guess. Sorry that we do that to you girls.
It won't happen again.
Now these pants you've seen before, but I just love them and I think they're going to be cute with this top, so I'm putting them on. They run small. And these are 49. See, we actually know the price on these ones.
That's a medium, I
guess. It's a medium. I can do a medium in these, but they run really small. I prefer a large. All right. We have 2 working days left for the grand opening. So that's today, whatever's left of today, and Monday, because we'll be at the bazaar on Saturday and Sunday. So this is it. This is our last 2 working days before the doors open, and you girls can come in and visit anytime you want. Well, I guess I can leave the tank top on underneath, actually. So this is the same fabric as that dress that I put on in the beginning, but this is a top, which I just fell madly, deeply in love with. And this, again, this can be, oh, look how cute it is with those pants. Stop it, that is adorable. Don't you just wanna put this on? That is so cute. I just like it hanging and floating. I put it on with my little ripped up boyfriend jeans and I just thought it was like, mwah, perfect. It was like that perfect balance between funky and hip, but also creating mystery, and it was so comfortable. I love it. And this, my guess, is going to probably be 49. The dress will probably be 59. Remember, you can belt it, you can tie a knot, I just loved the print on this. I loved the colors, and I thought, you know, this is going to be a great piece to throw it on and go live your life and be happy and comfortable. I love that. Oh, let me show you something else, because basically this is it. I can show you guys a sneak preview of what everybody's going to see at the grand opening, right?
You're going to do that now?
Well, I just thought, like, that sweater, like that one right there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so for instance, not with, well, we have these cute little sweaters. Look at this. We have it in silver. This is like a pastel coral or a peach. It's a little bit darker than a peach. And then also like a taupey brown. So this is really pretty. A great throw on. You know, you can do all this stuff as usual. Really, really comfortable and beautiful. Love it. Let's show you that fabric up close. I'm gonna get that light on there for you. Isn't that pretty? I love what the light does for this. It really allows you girls to see this fabric. But this piece, look at this. Okay. All right. I just want to show them this. Oh, wait. It's got something on it. Okay. Look at this amazing thing. Oh, my yumminess. Now, I know that it's still hot and you're not going to wear this right now, but this is end of fall, beginning of winter. Look at that. Oh, my goodness. All right, we'll probably all wear it with pants. Oh, I'm thinking Kelly wants this, right, Kelly? Am I right? Okay, so get the white pants off. Did they see the mirror? Probably not. They couldn't last time. I'm pulling down this just to be a dress. Can you?
No.
You did not get a bit.
To see. Oh, you mean we weren't on?
Oh, no, we weren't. You're still in.
Okay. Yeah. So, I mean, this is just a killer, killer piece, and I had to show you because we have lots of fun things in here for the grand opening that you girls haven't seen yet. So, anyway, so that's it. Should we throw on a belt, at least complete the look?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. I am going to come up close and let them see the little design on the front here. Yeah. Okay, look at the design on this. I'm gonna go a little bit tighter. Okay, look at this, girls.
I love it because it's so spacious in here. We can move around.
Isn't that nice? I do too. Isn't that cool? Love it. And then of course, it's got that neat little tie-dye going on all the way down.
So that's it. So if you can't make it to the grand opening, just get in here soon. We're gonna do a video touring the store so you can see what it's like to be here even if you live far away. And remember, take screenshots. If you don't know how to describe the item that you like, just take a screenshot and send it on over. And yeah, that's it. We'll see you soon on the next video, huh?
Thanks for watching. I'll get it.
Thanks, honey.